stuff. Like, you didn't have to pretend to be my girlfriend.
Look how happy your sweet, adorable grandmother was gloating victoriously over her vanquished foes.
Yeah, but like now I've got to keep up with all these charades and actually try to stop a crazed monkey from eating Grammy.
Monkeys don't eat grandmothers. Don't be ridiculous.
What was that? Did a camel spit at me?
Oh, Velma! I'm so sorry. I thought you were the ape man.
Really? I look that different without my glasses?
Like, there's gotta be an extra pair of glasses around here somewhere.
Did someone say cat?
No?
We were looking for some spare glasses for my friend here.
Quick, come in!
What's happening?
This way!
No sudden movements.
Lights are out. You know what that means? Light them up! Upsetting shorts! What happened, Scoob?
Thankfully, nothing.
Come on, this way.
Yeah, can I lead?
Hey, come on. Shaggy's Grammy isn't here, so I can actually lead for a while. I am the leader, after all. May I please enjoy being in my natural state?
Thank you. Your natural state is gross. Oh, that's better.
Thanks for the glasses and dry clothes. I rarely find someone even close to my same prescription.
No problem. Maybe one day you can do me a favor.
Of course.
And that day is today!
Help! They say I can't have any more cats because it's a health hazard. My neighbor claims she's allergic and allergies claim to be my neighbors. If you know this to be true, say nothing and blink once. Thank you for your honesty. Be safe!
She looked into my soul.
Of all the horrors we've encountered, that may have been the scariest thing I've ever seen. Oh, right. That's the scariest thing I've ever seen.